It's Jeep Hoover's just now doing from the main wash, just drove to main wash and ride, yep. It's just got facing this left, And we're going for the first intermediate spin, anyway, yep. That's first amendment, well, that's a bad stretch, and that's first amendment, and I'm now going on second attempt. The second time anyway, now I'm going to my third temp. That's third time, and now I'm going to my fourth temp. That's fourth temp, now I'm going on fifth temp. This machine was only about 400 up in that was. oh yeah, I like the way this machine sits there and pulls though. I like the way this machine sits there and pulls though. You know, I'm going, now I'm going on first wind through, and now I'm going on to first wind, so it's the first wind stage, and I'm going to get on to anyway. First wind, anyway. Not quite sure what level that's going to do anyway. I'm not quite sure what level that's doing for the Hoover. I'm not quite sure what level that's doing anyway. Not quite sure what level it's doing anyway. Oh yeah, actually, you see that as wall level. You can see cover there as wall level. You can see. It's got a sus situation there. It's got, as you can see there, that's got a sus situation anyway. I think it's because it's half-load mixed fabric spoiler, that's what, because it's half-load anyway. Could just be on the second spin and second rinse.